Andre's the chef. Nice, Andre. Alright, we're getting food going here. Oh, that guy's got a cool outfit. Let's haul that. Let's mark all this for hauling. Let's improve everybody's moods here. And then let's get some lights. Oh my god. 16 dollars from Seb! It ain't much, but all I can do for now, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, Seb! And Loonies, you too, have a good one. Thank you so much, Seb. I appreciate the support. Thank you so much. You don't have to do that, but thank you. I do appreciate it a lot. And happy holidays to you too. What's up, Pintavash? How are you? Andre, you are the chef, and you better be making some damn good what'd I just do? Damn good meals. And then we need to make a room for you, so we're going to mine this area now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 6, 7. Hey, what's up, TOK? How's it going? I'm stunning. Oh, it's just my holiday Christmas lights necklace. It's just my holiday Christmas light necklace. Standing lamp. We're making you guys a better place of living. So how's Jensen doing? So do we need to give Jensen a leg? He ate raw food? Why the hell are we eating raw food, guys? Okay. Why are we feeding people raw food? Hey, what's up, Zen? How's it going? Seb, I don't know yet. I'm not 100% sure yet. I think maybe Christmas or New Year's Eve, maybe? I'm not sure. I haven't seen him get up. I'm kind of... I think we might have to give him a peg leg. What leg is missing? The right leg? Install peg leg on the right leg. We gotta give him a peg leg. Who's doing the operation? Either Chris Dash or Blood Dragon is doing the operation. Oh yeah, Chris Dash is the doctor. Oh, Chris Dash is preparing for the operation. Go, Chris Dash. Go, Chris Dash. This is messy. Success? Peg leg! Yay! 60% efficiency, we'll take it. Oh, not another raid, Jesus. One person, but they have a rifle. Damn it, man. Okay, Jack Arl? You, Jack Arl, I swear to God. I swear, Jack Arl. Come on, Jack Arl. Come on, Jack Carl. Oh god, Jack Carl. You just got hit already. Jack Carl, seriously. Jack Carl, you're hitting the solar panel. Give you a better angle. Oh no, fire, fire, fire. There we go, there's a hit. Yeah, we're hitting now, guys. Oh, oh, oh. Come on, one more, one more. Oh, come on, Jack Carl. Come on. Jack Carl, please! Uh-oh, he's knocked out. He's knocked out. Uh-oh. Ew, ew, ew! Oh god! Jack Carl, you are the worst. The gun is fine, Jack Carl. The gun is fine. At least they're leaving. Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to draft. You're lucky they're leaving, my god. TLK, what's up, TLK? Thank you so much for subbing. I really appreciate the support. Grumpy Cat is gonna welcome you. I mean, Festive Cat is gonna welcome you into the loony bin.
TLK, thank you so much for subbing. You are now officially a full-fledged loony. Welcome.
Thank you so much, TLK. I appreciate that greatly. Thank you. Hey, Ovi. I know, I want to kill the raider, but we really can't. I need to slow this down and figure out what we're doing. How's Jensen doing? Feeling good, convinced by Warden. Ooh. He is hungry. Why is he eating raw food? Is somebody feeding him? Okay, we need to cook. Jack Carl, where are you? Jack Carl, what are you doing? I need you to equip the rifle. And I need you to hunt. Come on, Jack Carl, please. Why? I don't know why you're not getting help, though. God, don't shoot Chris Dash. Righty! What's up, Righty? Thank you so much for the resub! Aw, thanks, TLK! Thank you so much, Righty, for the resub! Really appreciate that, thank you! I don't know what Jack Carl's doing. If he wants to run around and hunt things, that's fine. We need food. He's making up for his potato-ness. There's a rabbit inside. Kill it. We need to make food, guys. And then this bed, we're gonna end up moving to here. How do I move it?
War.
Grim War Liberty with the 5-month resub. Thank you so much, Grim Liberty. I appreciate the resub. Thank you so much. Thank you everybody for all the supports. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you so much. But I kill subs slowly but surely. That is one of the benefits of subbing. You get to die in games. So now we need to make like a refrigeration area so that our food doesn't go bad. We have so much limestone. So much limestone. What is going on? Alright, install. All right. And then we need a lamp. Nice. Are we cooking? See, this is inefficient. We need to make a stockpile for butchered food. This could be the refrigeration area. Yeah, actually, I like that. That makes more sense. So let's make the stockpile. Oh my god, it's a Santa please war! Oh my goodness, the pleases! What's up, Yards? Oh, the name of the song? Oh, I don't have that running, do I? There you go. There is the name of the song. Yep. Got it. Nice, TLK. Thank you so much again. Flower. Oh my god, $5 from Seb again? Screw money. I want to join on the train, but since I'm already subbed, here's an equivalent Lowco meow. Thank you, Seb. Oh my god, Seb, please. Thank you so, so much. You're awesome. I appreciate it so much. Thank you. Oh god, do we want corpses? We just want, raw food, right? No, we don't want that. Wait, what do we want? Raw food. Yeah, there we go. Raw food. And then we don't want any corpses. So basically, when they butcher, they should put the food here so that whoever's cooking can pick it up. Are we still not cooking though? Like, I don't understand what's going on in our process here. I don't think there's enough priority for cooking. Well, Andre has it set to 2. Butchering requires what? Cleaning? I think it requires cooking. Andre, you need to cook. We're dying here. And then we need to start convincing this guy. His mood's not good. He doesn't have food! Why are we not cooking food? I don't understand! We have dead bodies everywhere! Why are we not butchering? Oh! Why are we not butchering? Is it Nicolo? Hey, Righty! Merry Christmas, Righty! How's it going? We'll set this as non-medical. So everyone should have a bed now. Okay, Andre, your priority is to cook. I don't know why we're not cooking. Alright. Seb, oh my god, Seb. Look, we gotta do what we gotta do. This is survival, okay? This is survival, man. Like, we have so many dead bodies. We need to make the most of this. And then we'll make a refrigeration room. Hopefully we get Jensen on our side. That would be really nice to have. We are gonna need to make a jail. Honestly, we might just make like a new... That is... I want to mine that, but we kind of can't. Thank you, Andre. Thank you for cooking. Alright. We are cooking. One meal down. Let's have 12. Wow, this emote spam. What the heck is going on in chat? What the heck? Oh, I like the whale hype with the hat. That's cool. What the heck are you guys doing in chat, man? Thanks, Seb. I appreciate it. I appreciate the confidence. Thanks, yours. Thanks. I'm glad you like my holiday lights. It's very festive. Much festive. Much meow. Oh my god. Just put hats on every emote. Failed to recruit Jensen, prisoner below. Okay, then we'll go to friendly chat. 35%. Feeling good. He ate off the ground. Okay, so now we need to make like, let's uninstall this and let's get some tables down. Wait, why is that not like facing the table though? How do I make it face the table? There we go. Oh my god, this chat. I have nothing to say. There's nothing I can say in the chat. You guys are ridiculous. Squirrel self-tamed. Rumbos. Yeah, I'm not fighting the Thrumbos. Nice. This dog is training very well. Why is Blood Dragon? Oh, he's cloud watching. Okay. Do we have no more food to cook? Oh, let's haul the llama. Oh my god, that is crazy looking. We're not gonna hunt that though, because we suck. Let's hunt some other things. The potatoes should be grown soon. Yeah, let's get this harvested. 99%. I just do my thing. You're still naked. You're still naked. We're gonna make, I think, a jail. We need a jail and medical room. Like, what the heck is Blood Dragon doing? He confuses me. His mood's going up. His mood's going up a lot. What's up, Dank Memer? It's a giant llama dragon. That's what I would describe it as. A giant llama dragon. Fish, the problem is we actually don't have any clothes. So I really don't blame him for being naked. I mean, we just don't have any clothes. Let's hunt this. That's already injured. Okay, we're starting to get food. Good job, Andre. Good job. We're finally getting food. So I think that his mood is, yeah, his mood's way up. We might be able to recruit him now. We might be able to recruit him. That's gonna be really good to have. 8 off the ground, feeling terrible. Alright, now let's give you guys a table. That's a huge ass table. Do we need that big of a table? I don't think we need that big of a table. I don't know where to put this bed right now. Can you tame it? You can try, but I think it would be really hard to tame. I don't think it's worth it right now. Like, I think it's a little too risky, and we've got so much going on. Like, I don't want any of my people to die. I don't know. Like, animal. What's our animal? Handle. Like, our best handling is 3 out of 20. I mean, it would be really hard to get that done. Let's just get the dog trained. Having the dog trained is going to help us a lot. Alright. Then we'll put some chairs. We should be able to recruit him now. Why is the environment ugly? Should we work on floors? Maybe. Let's work on smoothing the floors. I want a TV in my room. Look, I'm just trying to get you guys to eat food. Bye, Righty! Oh my god, that sounds awesome, Righty. Have a great time. Take care. Also, we're out of candy bars. You're so spoiled, Kristash. You're probably gonna die. I'm just saying, you're probably gonna die. Alright, so let's make, let's work on a jail and hospital area. While they're doing their thing. Like, we should just mine all this. Alright. Aw, thank you, Zen. You too. Good vibes, Zen. Thank you so much. Yes, as your Christmas present, fish moly is free to use. For the next 2 days. Oh god, Jack Earl, you scare me with that gun. Why are you shooting it from that far? Like, there is no need for that, Jack Earl. You're gonna shoot somebody. Jesus, Jack Earl. If I die today, I'll spend the rest of the year in hell because I've been nasty. If you shoot this guy, you're gonna get wrecked. You know that, right? I don't like this. Can you stop? Yeah, please don't shoot the Thrumbo. Oh, nice job. There we go. Level 12 shooting somehow. I don't know how you're level 12. Finally getting some food going. What are we doing with the hides? Can we not store hides here? Yes, we can, because there's hides. I don't know why we're storing hides on the ground. These people aren't very clean. We have some self-tamed squirrels. Silver we don't need. Is there anything else on the ground we can pick up? Like, the wood? There's like blood everywhere. There's like blood randomly places. Girl going ham on the llama. Alright, this is shaping up. We're doing good, guys. I mean, we have 4 people all alive. You know what? Oh my god, someone doesn't have a bed. Oh crap, somebody oh, damn it. Hey, Merry Christmas, Don Wilk. It's weird how I'm saying Zen. Crow Smith. Okay, Jabber. What's up, Dumbwoke? Oh, thanks, JB. Really, JB, I don't know, I feel like it bugs out sometimes. Maybe try like clearing your cookies or something and trying again, maybe? I'm not sure. I don't know why it's not working. Yeah, that's what I can recommend. Yeah, Blood Dragon, you don't have a room. I'm sorry. We're gonna make you a room right away. So, this wall. Failed to recruit Jensen? Damn. His mood is so good! How is his environment ugly? Please! We're gonna get him convinced. Somebody's gonna convince him, I know it. Andre just, that's all, that's pure Andre's job. Just cooking, cooking, cooking. And I hope we're harvesting potatoes. Nice. Nice. And we'll be able to refrigerate this room. Oh, you know what? That's actually smart. We can make pockets of heat. I think. I don't know how this is gonna. I don't know how this works. Let me see. Temperature. Okay, so so you can set it like this. So yeah, we'll just do like a pocket of heat for the thing. Loco, he doesn't want to join you because the prism is better than the outside world. He's gonna join us. I mean, we've made his room is the best room that there is. It's ridiculous. His room is literally the nicest place. He's getting prime treatment. Dumbwoke, just being with family. No special plans. What's up, Thunderla? How are you? How's it going? Only one wing gets snow? What? How do you add hats? I think it's like Santa hat after an emote. Right, Santa hat. Turan. Poor Blood Dragon. I honestly don't know how you're still like here. I would probably leave this place. I was being treated this poorly. The dog needs a bed. The dog needs a bed. What do we have a lot of? We've got deer hide. We've got deer hide and squirrel squin. Squirrel skin. I don't know what the different levels are, but I guess we'll go with. I don't know what the best one to do is. Beauty minus 30. I don't know. Hey, what's up, Sir Lycans? Need a sorry emote.